Morning. John Hughes here with John's Morning Focus, and today is Terrific Tuesday. And today we continue on the topic of outside effects and their influence on you reaching your goals. And I can't talk about this one enough: reading and books. There is so much information out there that we can get rather than filling our heads with news and negativity or gossip. Let's think about this. What I do every morning is I wake up and I spend about 10 minutes. I like to read a spiritual book, and right now I am reading a book on communication. And then before I go to bed at night, I also read to kind of calm down, and I am reading an autobiography. When I'm in my car and I spend about an hour and a half every day, I love to listen to audiobooks. That way somebody else can read the book to me. And that way I can polish off between 4 and 10 books each month. You can get them from Hoopla, audiobooks, you can get CDs from your library, and there's so much good stuff. Autobiographies, how-to books, history books, political books, financial books, spiritual books, books on relationships and communication and leadership, and so many wonderful topics that will all feed your mind, make you more valuable, to help the world become a better place, and to help you become the best version of yourself you can be. Thanks. Have an awesome day.